Reference. Actual. Approximation actual. Find the percentage difference from the approximation. 100, comma. 158 fortnight is a charming English measure of time equal to 2.0 weeks. The word is a contraction of 14 nights. That is a nice amount of time in pleasant company to perhaps a painful string of microseconds in unpleasant company. How many microseconds are in a fortnight? 16 time standards are now based on atomic clocks. A promising second standard is based on pulsars, which are rotating neutron stars, highly compact stars consisting only of neutrons. Some rotate at a rate that is highly stable, sending out a radio beacon that sweeps briefly across Earth once with each rotation, like a lighthouse beacon. Pulsar PSR 1937. 21 is an example. It rotates once every 1.557806448872753 minutes, where the trailing 3 indicates the uncertainty in the last decimal place. It does not mean 3 milliseconds. A how many rotations does PSR 1937-21 make in 7.00 days? B. How much time does the pulsar take to rotate exactly 1 million times, and C. What is the associated uncertainty? 10 Chapter 1 Measurements 17.5 clocks are being tested in a laboratory. Exactly at noon, as determined by the WWB time signal, on successive days of a week the clocks read as in the following table. Rank the 5 clocks according to their relative values with timekeepers, best to worst. Justify your choice. Clock Sun, Mon, Tuesday, Wed, Thursday, Fri, Sat.
Century.
King supposed that, while lying on a beach near the equator watching the sunset over a calm ocean, he started a stopwatch just as the top of the sun disappeared. You then stand, elevating your eyes by a height h 1.70 meters, and stop the watch when the top of the sun again disappears. If the elapsed time is T11.1n, what is the radius off Earth? Module 1 to 3 Math 20. The record for the largest glass bottle was set in 1992 by 18 in Millville, New Jersey. They blew a bottle with a volume of 193 U.S. full gallons. How much short of 1.1 million cubic centimeters is that? B. If the bottle were filled with water at the initial rate of 1.8 grams per minute, how long would the filling take? Water has a density of 1,000 kilograms per cubic meter. 21 Earth has a mass of 5.98104 kilograms. The average mass of the atoms that make up Earth is 40 moles. How many atoms are there in Earth? 22 Gold, which has a density of 19.32 grams per cc, is the most ductile metal and can be pressed into a thin leaf or drawn out into a long fiber. It is a sample of gold, with a mass of 27.63 grams, is pressed into a leaf of 1.000 millimeters thickness. What is the area of the leaf? B. If, instead, the gold is drawn out into a cylindrical fiber of radius 2.500 millimeters, what is the length of the fiber? 23. Assuming that water has a density of exactly 1 gram per cc, find the mass of 1 cubic meter of water in kilograms. B. Suppose that it takes 10.0 h to drain a container of 5700 m³ of water. What is the mass flow rate, in kilograms per second, of water from the container? 24 grains of fine California beach sand are approximately spheres with an average radius of 50 meters and are made of silicon dioxide, which has a density of 2,600 kilograms per cubic meter. What mass of sand grains would have a total surface area, the total area of all the individual spheres, equal to the surface area of a cube 1.00 meters on an edge? 25. During heavy rain, a section of a mountainside measuring 2.5 kilometers horizontally, 0.80 kilometers up along the slope, and 2.0 meters deep slips into a valley in a mudslide. Assume that the mud ends up uniformly distributed over a surface area of the valley measuring 0.40 kilometers, 0.40 kilometers, and that mud has a density of 1,900 kilograms per cubic meter. What is the mass of the mud sitting above a 4.0 square meters area of the valley floor? 26. 1 cubic centimeter of a typical cumulus cloud contains 50 to 500 water drops, which have a typical radius of 10 millimeters. For SSM-SSM that range, is the lower value and the higher value, respectively, for the following. A. How many cubic meters of water are in a cylindrical cumulus cloud of height 3.0 kilometers and radius 1.0 kilometers? B. How many 1-liter pop bottles would that water fill? C. Water has a density of 1,000 kilograms per cubic meter. How much mass does the water in the cloud have? 27. Iron has a density of 7.87 grams per cc, and the mass of an iron atom is 9.27 10 to 6 kilograms if the atoms are spherical and tightly packed. 8, what is the volume of an iron atom? And B, what is the distance between the centers of adjacent atoms? 28, a mole of atoms is 6.021023 atoms. To the nearest order of magnitude, how many moles of atoms are in a large domestic gas? The masses of a hydrogen atom, an oxygen atom, and a carbon atom are 1.0 mu, 16 mu, and 12 mu, respective. 3. Hint. Cats are sometimes known to kill a mole. 29, on a spending spree in Malaysia, you buy an ox with a weight of 28.9 pickles in the local unit of weights. 1 pickle 100 gins, 1 gin 16 tahils, 1 tahil 10 cheese, and 1 chi 10 moons. The weight of 1 moon corresponds to a mass of 0.3779 grams. When you arrange to ship the ox home to your astonished family, how much mass in kilograms must you declare on the shipping manifest? Hint. Set up multiple chain link conversions. 30 water is poured into a container that has a small leak. P mass mole for water is given as a function of time t by m 5.00 t 0.83.00 t 20.00 with t 0 min grams and t in seconds. A, at what time is the water mass greatest, and B, what is that greatest mass? In kilograms per minute, what is the rate of mass change at CT 2.00s and DT 5.00s? A vertical container with base area measuring 14.0 centimeters by 17.0 centimeters is being filled with identical pieces of candy, each with a volume of 50.0 cubic millimeters and a mass of 0.0200 grams. Assume that the volume of the empty spaces between the candies is negligible. If the height of the candies in the container increases at the rate of 0.250 centimeters per second, at what rate kilograms per minute does the mass of the candies in the container increase? Additional problems. 32. In the United States, a dollhouse has the scale of 1/12 of a real house, that is, each length of the dollhouse is that of the real house, and a miniature house, a dollhouse to fit within a dollhouse, has the scale of 1,144 of a real house. Suppose a real house big 0.17 has a front length of 20 meters, a depth of 12 meters, a height of 6.0 meters, and a standard slope roof vertical triangular faces on the ends of height 3.0 meters. In cubic meters, what are the volumes of the corresponding A dollhouse and B miniature house? Figure 1 to 7, problem 32. 6.0 meters, 12 meters, 20 meters, 3.0 meters, 1/12. Problems. 11. SSM. 33. A ton is a measure of volume frequently used in shipping, but that use requires some care because there are at least three types of tons. A displacement ton is equal to 7 barrels bulk, a freight ton is equal to 8 barrels bulk, and a register ton is equal to 20 barrels bulk. A barrel bulk is another measure of volume. 1 barrel bulk 0.1415 cubic meters. Suppose you spot a shipping order